a threat is detected. A new air-to-air capability emerges from the bay of the fifth-generation fighter called MUTANT, Missile Utility Transformation via Articulated Nose Technology. MUTANT is a missile incorporated with Articulation Control Actuation System technology known as ACAS. ACAS allows the missile to rapidly morph the forebody. The threat is not only fast, but can maneuver, making intercepts highly challenging. Off-boresight error combined with lack of missile maneuverability reduces the likelihood of intercept. But now, with forebody articulation, foresight error can be reduced, and more beneficial steering forces can be effective to close the distance with the threat. The missile can now leave the target for effective interception. And even if significant missed distance remains, the MUTANT interceptor has an ace up its sleeve, a compact ordnance that can efficiently place lethal effects on target with precision timing. The ACAS system is comprised of an actuation system and composite skin structure. It's responsive enough to confirm performance in hardware-in-the-loop simulations. Its morphing is smooth, and it can withstand loads associated with high-speed flight. Skin structure can also withstand high temperatures associated with high-speed conditions. Sled tests offer an excellent opportunity to evaluate the articulation system performance under relevant aerodynamic and inertial loads. High-fidelity cameras allow the quantification of articulation system performance, while rocket motors boost the test article to supersonic speeds in under 2 seconds. As a result, the radical ACAS technology takes a significant step forward to enable sufficiently high performance and low-cost missiles.